unprecedented range of technology enablers will transform financial services as we know it. These are things like robotics, the next frontier in efficiency, artificial intelligence and machine learning, broadband availability around the world, smartphone penetration, with China having over 650 million users alone and India growing by 5 times, and even nascent technologies like blockchain. Citi has a range of innovations delivered already and is working to leverage these technologies in the future. Our clients are looking for things like data, security, efficiency, automation, and innovation. And how will these technology enablers help our clients? Citi is actively delivering a range of solutions and experimenting with a number of others. And we think our treasurers' lives will change in a few key ways. The first is digital money. Over 65% of the world's transactions are still in cash today. And Citi is providing a range of digital money solutions and working on others to help our clients reach their clients more directly, change their business models, and grow. The second is around real-time connectivity. Citi is launching things like APIs, which enables our clients to directly connect with us on a more real-time basis for information and transaction initiation. And the third area of implications is around data and automation. We've already adopted robotics in our operation unit to bring down cycle times for our clients for urgent payments, as an example. So the future is here, and Citi is leading the way.